All right, so today we have this giant flying beetle thing that almost landed on me outside. And the Black Widow. So let's see what happens here, my friends. Don't know. This thing is quite a bit larger than the Black Widow. Probably like twice as big. So here goes. Nothing, I guess. My goodness. Well, is Blackie up for the challenge? I don't know. Apparently she is. I think a Black Widow wouldn't mess with something that large. It's a large creature compared to the Black Widow, that's for sure. The Black Widow is no joke. Oh, things upside down in there. It's quite a bit bigger than the Black Widow. Looks like the Black Widow is not as afraid to attack anything. Like she's biting the leg, maybe. This carapace is very strong. I saw a bird attacking one of these things the other day. Couldn't really penetrate the shell. This Black Widow is super strong. This bug looks strong too, but maybe not strong enough. I get my tripod set up here. Sorry about this. Trying to make it steady here. There we go. Creature appears to be too heavy for the webs. Unable to hold it up, Blackie's trying to lift it higher, I think. She's holding on. But it's getting down to the bottom there. Getting down to the rocks. Where all the carcasses are. She's desperately trying to get it wrapped up. Wow. This thing's definitely a strong creature. She's wrapping it up, but she's gonna take all her skills. She's trying to set up a different. She's trying to hold on and wrap it up. So far, this thing is moving, and she's trying to control it, but this thing is literally like three times bigger than she is. So she's attaching thick amounts of web, climbing to the top, trying to build a structure that can hold this thing. Looks like she attaches a thick amount with her abdomen right there, and then tries to come up and attach that to an upper strand. Whoa, coming at the camera there. Careful, Blackie. Oh, I think she just bit it. Or it's biting her. Oh no. Oh my goodness, what is going on over there? tell what's going on. Let's try to get a different camera angle here if we can. Let's see here. Apparently, let's go from the other side here. I don't know if she just delivered a death blow or what. Apparently, she's biting it or something. There's bubbles coming out. She might have just delivered the death blow. Oh my goodness. I think she might have injected some venom or something. She is an aggressive spider, isn't she? This thing is twice the size of her, and she's not afraid to take it on at all. I don't think black widows are afraid of anything. I'm not sure if they are or not. She's gonna try to lift this thing. Usually she tries to take stuff up to the top of the web again. But this is a no small chore here. This thing is large and in charge. Well, she's in charge now. It looks like she's gonna try to lift it. So we're gonna go up top and see if we can get a different view here.
So let's bend this a little more this way. Nope, now she's going underneath again. Trying to focus on the Black Widow there. Focus. Ooh, there we go. Impressive. Hey, where you going, Blackie? Ooh, look at that. That's a good picture. I'm taking this with my Google Pixel XL2. Takes a good video, actually. Whoa, she's coming right at us. Look at that. She is like remaking her web. It's pretty amazing. Never seen a Black Widow this close up before. No, it focused on the rocks. Focus on the Black Widow. Like she's trying to bite through the shell. And that's probably not gonna happen. That would be my guess. I don't know. She going under, she goes again. Dun, dun, dun. Where is she? Where is it? Where did it go? Oh, there we go. Whoa. That's why I zoomed in too close. What is she doing?
like she's repairing her web or something. Whoa. Pretty cool creature. Hope no one's got arachnophobia. Where is she going? She's all over the place here. Come on, I want to focus on the Black Widow and I don't care about the rocks too much. Where is she going? She's trying to like make it difficult for me to take a video here. Ooh, there's a good shot. Like I'm gonna rebuild my web here. Hey, I didn't tell you to focus on the rocks.
is she going?
Where are you going, Blackie? She's trying to figure out how to get a bite on this thing. Lots of grass in the way, she says. She's cutting webs, kind of organizing it. This is like, this is gonna be a meal for a while. Probably. Top view would be better right here. She's trying to separate the grass there. Oh, she's like literally biting through the grass.
She doesn't like that grass in there with their inner web, because she's pretty particular about that. So, I think that's about it. She's gonna get it all situated in her web, and it's gonna take a while, so. Thanks for watching another bug battle. Have a great day out there. Bye, Blackie. Enjoy your meal.